This is Alexander Playtime Williams of PlaytimeCares.com.
What's up, world? This is Alexander Playtime Williams of PlaytimeCares.com. Look, I know a lot of people are upset about that gorilla in the Cincinnati Zoo being killed after the little boy fell into the enclosure. Look, Heronby, it's a tragedy on all fronts. I mean, a lot of things have, hurtful things have been said, hateful things have been said towards the parents, but let's keep two things in mind. One, it's not the first time that that's happened. And if you Google the other incidents, those parents didn't get charged with anything. I mean, you have to learn from mistakes. Zoo need to build up higher enclosures, things of that nature. You know, you just learn from the mistakes. And two, you can find humor in anything. This has spawned great debate between both sides, whether zoos should be okay, whether people should, you know, even patronize zoos, things of that nature. But it's also produced a lot of good material. And here go four videos that I found just particularly well done about the whole situation. And take a look at my whole posting about it. Just remember, it's a tragedy. Move on. Learn how to have love in your heart. And, you know, let's debate about this, whether or not zoos are okay. That's something that's worth debating, not whether or not parents should be get killed and things of that nature. That's too crazy. We have to learn to love each other. And you know, Playtime Cares is about healing through laughter. So let's laugh at this situation. Playtime out.
This song's dedicated to my homies in that gangsta league. Why you have to go so soon? It seems like yesterday we were hanging round the hood. Now I'm gonna keep your memory alive like a homie should. A lifetime of memory going down the drain. I like to keep stepping, but I
everybody, it's Karrueche, Harambe's main bitch, only bitch. And I'm just making this video to aggress a couple shit. First of all the fuck niggas and bitches in Madagascar tag him in the status like he really fuck with y'all. Y'all hoes know y'all couldn't even pass the motherfucking shore. Y'all had to tuck y'all nuts walking through the motherfucking jungle, bitch, and y'all know it. So when y'all tag him in these status and upload these pictures like y'all was cool, bitch, cut it. Because he ain't even fuck with y'all like that. A bitch wasn't gonna say nothing. I told all my homegirls, a bitch wasn't gonna say nothing. Everybody know that I was this main bitch and we got two kids. All y'all little hoes that was fucking behind me is straight pressure now. It's pressure now. Cause all in all, the baby should have had his motherfucking ass down there. The fuck? Like, what if he would have fell and bust his motherfucking head and y'all get mad at my nigga? Because he tried to steal one of our children motherfucking Lunchables, bitch? So he just slugged him. Y'all acting like he beat his ass. All this shit my motherfucking nigga done did for y'all. Beat on his motherfucking chest like a motherfucking caged animal. And y'all kill him? Bitch! Then this one pussy asshole that's really getting on my motherfucking nerves. Jane Tarzan, bitch. Pussy asshole. You tell them the truth. when you act like you was taking care of him and all that bullshit, oh, you was fucking him. So now that he dead, you want to call and tell my, oh, how you was a zookeeper or whatever, how y'all played the role of the motherfucker Tarzan. Talk about behind the scenes, bitch, how you would suck his hairy ass dick, bitch. Talk about that. Don't talk about all this other fake ass shit that the media want to hear. We don't. Everybody got a motherfucking opinion, especially the parents, the fucking humans. Where was y'all motherfucking antennas when the motherfucking baby fell down there? That's what I want to know. And the only reason why he slung him that one time is because he went and ate one of my baby motherfucking Lunchables. That's why he slung him. Because, okay, we're trying to help you and everything, but we ain't say come down here and eat our motherfucking food and shit. Shit fucked up. That pussy ass shit fucked up. They said the hoe was Kate, but everybody's trying to act stupid. You know damn well I ain't talking about Miss Ling Ling. I'm talking about Miss Thing Thing from that zoo. Kate, bitch! Motherfucking Kate! And when I see you, I'ma beat your motherfucking ass, cause it's your fault! Your parenting skills, bitch! If you got kids in this world, handle your business, and you don't need no nigga, be independent. It's murder, murder. But that's all a bitch had to say. I just had to clear some air, but it's whatever. Follow your girl at animalplanet.com/karuchabitch. I'm out.